1, 2, 3, 4.
I was aware that John was making some records. We know he was in his own studio.
They wanted to be away from London, away from the office and all the people there. It's as though he was trapped by being a Beatle.
When he went to Tittenhurst, it was this white place, this huge place.
I remember it fondly. Dad and Yoko would do their own thing and I would sort of run around.
Okay. Next two.
There was a bunch of people there. There were people arriving. Phil Spector arrived. And then George Harrison showed up, and that was, oh, my God.
Oh, my love, for the first time in my life.
I saw Yoko, and I saw how the two work together.
John is singing into the mic, and she's actually sitting on the floor writing out the lyrics. I really got, this is a real team effort.
Yoko touched him. It's as though he had something missing that he was looking for. He had an emptiness.
She gave him everything he needed.
The first song I heard was Imagine.
And he's like, well, what do you think? Is it any good?
I said to John, it's a number one record, John.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easier if you try.
He said, it's called Imagine. I think it's going to be the title of the album. And I said, yeah, I think people are going to be still listening to it in 10 years' time. He said, oh, off, it's just a rock album.
Above us on the sky.